After you sew the inside leg seam, you come over to the irons to press it open just like your other ones. Now I'm going to take the leg and open it up so I can see my inside seam here. I'm going to use the heat from the iron to keep it so it lays flat. Okay, then I'm going to do the same thing to the other leg on the inside. I'm going to press it the same way as I did the first one. And then you're ready to grade your inside seam.